速老化，持续膨胀。100年后，太阳将膨胀到吞没整个地球。为确保更多人活下来，规划建造万台行星发动机，驱使地球离开太阳系。
除沃氦三激发硅原子的重聚变链式反应，
说白了就是烧石头。再三跟你说了，这些东西一定要通俗易懂。你觉得你这个通俗吗？
即便是月球，只要当量匹配，理论上三台这样的发动机就能把月球推走。
严谨，科学文件首要的就是严谨。你让同行怎么看？
王老师，这段你写的。
Humans are essentially a bunch of electrical signals. Your perception of this world, your memory, is all carried here, right to this wire. Yes, right here.
Protest broke out in many places, asking to restart the Digital Life Project.
The body is fragile. Gets hurt, gets sick, gets old. It dies. But the digital you can live forever, theoretically. This is the technology keeping human civilization alive. I'm creating a new world.Why is it forbidden?